Greetings guys, this is Dokraft, and today I decided to do some live gameplay on my channel, something that I don't do that often. Actually, I've never done it before. Yeah, I've done it a few times before, but then I didn't call it a live gameplay episode. Basically, why I haven't done this on a bigger scale is because, as you can see in the top left corner of my screen, my frame rate decreases a lot when I am recording and playing at the same time. And usually I refuse to play like this, but I decided to give it a go. And I'm playing in the tank that most of you people will recognize, and in this way you learned to find, but you find my channel by the review that you saw of me reviewing the VK-31P. I like this tank a lot, it's a good gun, so let's see what we can do. It's just that the accuracy of this gun is not the best, but we will see how it goes. Also, this position can be pretty damn scary sometimes, because you expose yourselves right in the open. But yeah, sometimes it just goes very well, as you can see. Ah, he just stopped. Anyway, he's still there. This thing has a quick reload, so I think I can put a shot in. See if we can put the third in. See if we can kill him blind. No, he moved. Unfortunately. See if we can hit the Chaffee again. Chaffee is in a strong position. But not anymore. There we go. Shot there. Ah, just missed him. So close. I won't speak for the whole time because I do have to concentrate while I'm playing, and that can be pretty hard sometimes, so you won't hear me speak for the whole time, but I think you guys don't really mind. See if we can put a shot into that ELC there. Pull back then. Go forwards then, fine. That went over him, that did not hit that shot. Is he coming up there? Oh, there's a KV-1 there, see if we can put a shot on his side. Ah, just not. Oh god. No idea what that guy is trying to do. Don't think he has got the gun depression to aim at me though. Maybe he has. Oh, that was the ELC. Ah, there's that KV-1 again. Sorry guys, don't know what happened there. But I'm back. See if we can hit that KV-1 again. Yes, he missed. I put a shot in. That's a good effort for me. Ooh, that was a close one. That was a close one. I thought I couldn't penetrate the turret. That's why I didn't fire last time, but I thought let's just give it a try, and it turns out I can penetrate him. But I think we need to go forward because the game is almost over, anyways. And we haven't lost a single health point yet, as the KV-1 just missed me. So I think we just have to go ham and see if we can get some extra damage out of this. Wow! That went really, really far. Okay, let's first kill that guy then. Okay, he's down. KV-1 comes up. I can take these shots because I have got a lot of health left. So I don't really mind this. I have to worry about that KV-85 though. The guy is scared of me now. Let's keep moving. Okay, heat now, fine then. Your heat days are over, Mr. KV-1. There we go. Had to take a clutch shot because he was going to be in cover anyways. So he could have better shot him. See if the leopard gets the kill and if I can get the kill. But I lost almost all my health doing this move. But we will see how it goes. There's a lot of members of my team going after this guy. Hopefully he will fire so that I can peek out and take the shot more carefully. Oh. Alright then, if you want to ram him to death, that's fine. There we go. Nice game in the VKP. Let's see what this will... Yeah. What the stats will be of this game. Let's see what this will be. I don't think this is an ace. Don't think. Oh, it is. Nice, good stuff. Now you can see how much I like this tank. Good gun, good mobility for such a big and pretty heavy medium tank for almost 40 tons. Was a good game. Was a very good game. Was a very, 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 very good game. Haven't had such a game in a long time in the VKP. Anyway, let's play a few more tanks. Oh my god! This is amazing! I was just queuing in for a game with the CDC to play around in this, and we got on the map Overlord. Oh my god, this is amazing. I've played this map one or two times, I think. I love how this map looks. So, we're going to see what we can do on this map. So, here we go in Overlord. I have played this map one or few times. We just will see how it goes. I see that most of the people will fight here in this hilly location, kind of. We'll see if we can put out some shots without taking them, because this thing has no armor. But this is my favorite tank in the game at the moment. I love this thing. This thing is absolutely amazing. Stand in the bush here, see if there's anyone stupid enough to drive up here as well. Hopefully I will spot them before they spot me. That would not be ideal. Let's see. They've got three artillery, so I have to be cautious here. Don't have binoculars on this tank, or optics or anything. Okay, there's a T-34 there. And the M10. Okay. Oh, there's a lot of tanks back there. Oh, their Tiger 2 is in the open. Let's see if we can put a shot into his side. Oh, badly aimed by there. My shot hit his upper plate. Was not a very well aimed shot by me there. Now he's down. Put a good shot into him though. There's a Rheinmetall Borsig in the middle, and I don't fancy getting shots from that guy. So let's try to put another flanking shot into the Panther. Good stuff. Is he ignoring me or something? Oh god. No idea what that KV-4 is doing back there, but... That guy's almost dead and I can take one shot from him. I don't really mind. Let's just try to dodge his shot. This thing gets ammo-wrecked pretty quickly, as you could see. Don't fancy taking that many shots from him though. So, hopefully someone else will be in the position to kill him. There we go, good stuff. Okay, let's try to help the middle a bit, because the middle is lost all along. With a Borsig there and a C34. Is the Borsig stupid enough to drive in the open? He almost was. Okay. Oh god. This is not a good position. How the hell did the prototype not fire at me? There we go. Wow! How did that happen? Oh well, he's dead anyways. Good shot into that guy. Oh god, the prototype is also still there. And there's a lot of tanks down there as well. Wow, nice bounce, I guess. This is a dream location for me, though. Oh god, that was not smart. Oh god, prototype. See if we can kill him. Don't have a good shot on him. Artillery's trying to get me. I think I have to take this risk. Luckily he's down. Okay, now I need to find this hill to help me out, hopefully. Get some shots into those guys. Is that heist destroyable? Ooh. Wow! How didn't that shot hit? I have to destroy the house, I think. Oh god, my team need to kill the artillery in quickly, otherwise I will die. Okay, this is not a proper fight. I can't reset the cap. I can't reset the cap without dying. Okay, my repair pack is gone. I can't repair, I can't do a thing. Okay, let's take the risk. I have to reset. No! Just too late, man. Oh man. That wasn't smart of me. I should have just gone in and reset the cap. Well. Oh well. Pretty alright, credits. Well, could have gone a lot worse, to be honest. Could put my second skill on my CDC. Nice. Anyway, the mistake that I made here is I was too greedy for damage and I was in a too dangerous position. Yeah, to do the damage actually. I was in the open and all of those guys could fire at me and I could return fire, but I couldn't return fire quick enough to survive, so that's why I wasn't able to win that game. And then they went into the cap, yeah, and my team was all the other way to the cap and I needed to have some support for my team, but I didn't get support for my team. Anyway, you can't win them all. It was a pretty good game, so let's head over to another tank. So guys, the last tank I will be playing today is the 5916, the tank that resulted out of the Type T-34. I called it the day after I released the video on the Type T-34 on my channel. And I started playing the 5916 and it turned out this thing is pretty hard to learn playing. At least for me it was, because this thing is really, really, really undergunned. This thing only has 85 millimeters of penetration. Which is, of course, not very high. But as you can see, light penetrating lighting things is no... Penetrating light tanks is no problem. Bleh. Can't really talk while I'm playing because concentrating and commentating at the same time is pretty hard for me. LOL. LOL! Ridiculous. Two good shots into those guys. Didn't spot any of the heavy tanks, unfortunately, but I don't want to risk dying, to be honest. Okay. IS-6 in the middle of there. This is going to be a pretty hard match, to be honest. The win chance is not that high. Very low. And I'm not the best light tank driver in the world. Oh god, I'm... Okay, I have to get the hell out of here. I'm a one shot for almost everything. I have to get the hell out of here because I wasn't providing any spots and I lost all my health doing so. This was not a good game so far. See if we can still turn it into an okay game. It is pretty hard in this thing to do 1,000 damage, so I will be happy when I do that. Or when I achieve the 1,000 damage. But this map is really hard for, yeah, keeping back a bit because this map is very, very, very open. Can almost get shot at from everywhere, almost everywhere. And yeah, I don't have the tank where I can properly defend myself with. See if we can get some shots off on those scout tanks there, which is also not the best. This thing doesn't have the best accuracy, but could be a lot worse. But I'm very scared that this game is not going to last long for me. Oh god, look at that over there. That does not look too sunny, does it? My fuel tanks are damaged as well. Not that that is such a big problem, but if I get shot again, I have a big chance to get set on fire, but it doesn't matter anyway because almost everything that hits me from now on will kill me. Maybe I should just go back to the middle and see what I can do. Wait a bit in the support of my allies. The T-71 is being really annoying. He put some good shots into me, but yeah. This is a hard one, guys. The Cromwell also got wrecked. Okay, let's try to support my team. Okay, if I... Oh, nice, nice, nice. The problem was, if I would go up there and chase after him, I could have got hit by the guys who were standing there in the bushes. Let's see if we can support our allies. Don't think I can penetrate him, but we'll try. No, doesn't seem like it. Let's load a premium clip. Almost all of the soft targets are dead now, so I don't think I can penetrate everyone reliably. And also these premium rounds only have 106mm of penetration, so that is also not a very good amount. We will see how it goes, I guess. Those guys are also pretty tough to crack. See if there's any campers getting spotted by my team, and if so, I can support them with some fire. With my mini autoloader of 5 shells. Alright, ARL. Does he look at me? Am I spotted? Maybe, maybe not. We'll see. Yes, I am spotted. Wow, did all of my shots miss right there? Weird stuff. The Tiger P is also still there. And the artillery ran away. Oh, he sees me. He can see me, he can see me. There's no doubt that he could see me. Okay, let's use this guy as... Okay, Okay, now that guy's pretty tough because he turned his frontal armor towards me. See if we can hit some of his weak spots. Oh, he turned his turret around. Nice. Come on, shots, please hit. More sick. Okay, I have to load a normal clip again. See if we can still do some damage without having to spend a crap load of money. I think I spent a lot of credits this game already, but anyways. See, but there's a problem because there are guys on the hill back there and I can get shot at very easily. This is really unsafe what I'm doing here. But I won't go in until my allies help and support me. Okay, that CDC is almost a one shot. We will reset the cap, I think, but I don't think. You know what? Just go in, mate. Let's go for a better game then. Let's go then, mates. Let's go then. Okay, I'm out of shells. Let's run away. Run away, little tanks. Okay, let's try to go for the Borsig. Let's try for the Borsig again. It's risky, but I'm willing to take that risk. It's not telling him that I'm someone sitting in a cap circle by driving in it. Let's just go. Oh god, that's the I6. Okay, let's just go after the Borsig then. Where are you, mate? Oh god. I can't see him. Yeah, Borsig has got really good camouflage. Okay, let's get out of here then. I can't see him, so there's no point in trying to get him. I think the Borsig is sitting at the edge of the cap circle without me knowing it. But I can't risk it, I think. Help me out, 1390, mate. Okay, I also can't penetrate the IS-6. And he's dead, so now that problem is out of the way as well. Take a blind shot maybe, back there. Let's reload my clip. Don't think anyone has got the balls to go after him, because there's also that VK on the hill. Oh, my frame rate is so low. There we go, he's spotted. Let's go after him. Don't think I will get the kill. Nah, there we go. Anyway, we saved the base and we put some good shots into the that Borsig. Let's try to spot the VK to go by going up on the hill. Maybe we can get some nice spotting damage out of this as well. We will see. See if we can provide our team some nice and juicy damage. Oh, duh. I don't think I spotted him. No. Aww. That was the misplay. I died. Why did I do that? Because, to be honest, I couldn't penetrate his side armor really, yeah, easily. And it was just a misplay. I should never have done that. I was just too greedy for more damage. But as I said, I reached my goal of 1000 damage. Almost 1300 damage, so I'm happy with this game, and we even won a 33% win chance game, so I'm happy. Let's wait until this guy is dead and then we can look into the post-game stats. Pretty good game for the 5916. This is a really hard tank in my opinion to learn play with. You really have to get towards the rears of the enemy tanks to reliably penetrate them. I'm not the best player in this thing. Oh, good stuff, we got some juicy assistance or spotting damage. And I did lose credits in this game because I fired a lot of premium rounds, but in some cases you just have to, and only the premium rounds give you 106mm of penetration. So this tank is just really hard to master, and it took me a while to do so. Anyway, it was a pretty good game, to be honest. We ended up 5th on experience and 5th on damage in a tier 8 game. Wow. What a surprise that we won this one. A few of our top tier heavy tanks didn't do anything. Anyway, that's it for this live gameplay episode. I hope you liked this. Leave a comment if you want me to do this more often, maybe. And as you can see, I've got a lot of tanks in my garage. And please tell me what you maybe want to see in the next gameplay episode, maybe. These are pretty easy to record, to be honest. So that is really nice about it. But the disadvantage is that my frame rate drops really, really, really high when I'm playing my games. So that sucks a bit. Anyway, this was the live gameplay episode. Leave a like if you like this. Leave a comment if I should continue doing this. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.